what is the real bottom line of your study on the safety of cardiac MRI?
So in our opinion, cardiac MRI is still a safe imaging tool for cardiac imaging without the risk of increase of any DNA double strand breaks. So we can use it without any risk for your patient.